this is an opera house, because in Vienna, you know, there are many opera houses.
Yeah.
This is a small one. So the big one is straight ahead, but this is the small opera house. You can go there if you want in the evening, and you can watch opera for around 10 to 20 euros, you know. So the
nice.
Tickets are quite cheap.
Next time for sure.
Yeah.
I'll just come to the opera. We drive 2 hours to come to the opera.
Then you will escape and go back.
Yeah?
So she was giving birth of just helping kids.
But then she was doing opera in Essen. So that's the square and it's completely identical, you know. So that is the museum So that is the museum of art. And that is the museum of, I think, great. Natural historic, yeah. She built it like that. You know, it's two exactly same buildings. Two different museums, but same building.
I'm impressed.
Yeah, Maria, yes. I like her a lot. And imagine, back then it was also quite a cool thing that a woman
that
had
a
so
woman.
Much power. She was one of the most influential in the world, because back then Austria was much bigger also, you know.
I salute you, lady.
Yeah,
30
like
kids is a
also.
Lot, though.
And imagine how well thought she was introducing school free schooling
for
every kid.
Yep. Oh, this is beautiful.
That is the royal family.
Yeah, so we go through here straight. So, and here, you know, back at the, all the way back, there are lots of museums also.
No. So,
I will
let you know.
You can see here the horses.
Because
in the center, cars, you know, they are not allowed. So
that's why.
Horses, yes.
Even in our hotel, there were horses passing.
Because in the center, you know, it's no cars.
Now it makes sense. Pavel was saying, but why are those horses coming here? There's nothing to see here.
I have sometimes tourists ask, you know.
To go over there.
Yeah. So that's the Hofburg, that's where the president is. And you also have there, you know, the Austrian National Library.
Wow.
So if you, you know, it's quite big, if you can go there and borrow books.
Mm. Wow.
And here also there is all, you know, so the, in Austria has a huge tradition of balls in autumn. So, you know, everyone, like there is a ball of the coffee makers, the ball of the medicine. And most of the balls are here. There are big rooms inside.
So the entire town comes here for those balls.
For and over there, so we will not go now, but they have a very nice park over there. It's also from the Emperor, the park.
Okay.
And what I like most about it, because as a resident of Vienna, you can plant a rose there. So there are lots of different roses.
Wow.
And next to the rose, there is a story, you know. So you dedicate the rose to someone and you write to it, you know. So
oh my God.
All the roses are planted and most of the time you have love stories there. You
oh
know?
My God. Well, then there you go. That's our next date.
Roses, you know, in the spring, when the roses come, you like you smell all the different roses when you pass through. I like it.
Mm-hmm.
And you know, they have water, fountains in between and everything.
This is beautiful.
So this is the way then to the Schatzkammer, but as I said, that's like one afternoon once. And I would suggest to do it when the weather is bad, because it's all inside, you know.
Okay. You agree, right?
Yeah.
I think Europe is all the same everywhere. Yeah. Sissi Museum. Princess Sissi was also here. I've been here in her castle.
Schöbrunn is her castle.
I went, I think it's a bit outside of Vienna.
That's true.
Yeah. I went there once.
Yeah.
That's the only Austrian princess I knew. Sissi.
Yes, she was very, very popular.
Yeah. Oh, those are the horses stuff.
Yeah.
Hello, horsey. So this is the type you were talking about, all white.
Yeah, this is not completely the most of the time, you know, the very expensive ones, they are kept inside and they only do it for the shows, you know.
Okay.
So here, you know, for the tourists, they have like cross breeds.
Okay.
So here, if you look down over there, the ruins you can see in there, that's like the first, the very beginnings of the
let me go and try and see.
Mm-hmm.
So this is the real city center.
Yeah. Not yet. We will go there soon. But this is where we, you know, they found the remaining of Vienna here. Mm. So this is, I think, I'm not sure if this is correct or not, but still Celtic or something like that.
Okay. Wow, that's nicely done. The beginning of Vienna, guys. Yeah, the smell of horses is attacking. Nice. Yeah, now I remember.
We went up the tower somewhere.
Yeah. No, I remember you brought me here once. This time I will remember. that's the church we saw. So this is the biggest cathedral in Vienna.
Yes, that's correct.
Ooh, I like the art on the. You see the. How is it called again? Those tiles on the top. Beautiful. Yeah, and this is the center, right?
This is the center now, yeah. So the main shopping area is right here, but unfortunately everything is closed today.
Yeah.
So if you go up here, that's one of the most famous shopping streets in Vienna.
I think I bought one of my babies in here.
And it could be,
yeah. Yeah, we went shopping once.
Oh, I was with you actually.
Yeah, yeah. I got it somewhere here. Oh my god, thanks for this tour. This is beautiful.
Welcome. So you saw now the most important things, but there is lots still more to see for next time.